Hello everyone, welcome to Shorthand Battle. I am Divya and I am going to dictate you a legal passage of 500 words at the speed of 112 words per minute. So be ready for the dictation. 3, 2, 1 and go. Mr. Chaudhary submitted that as per the arbitration agreement, matter was referred to the arbitrator and the respondents contested the alleged claim of the petitioner, and after considering the evidence on record and respective contentions as well as submissions of both the parties, the arbitrator made the award dated 31st December 2009 inter alia, holding that there was accord and satisfaction and the contract accord was not induced by any duress or coercion, and as such no interference with the settlement agreement dated 5th February 2004 was called for. Mr. Chaudhary also submitted that the three cases relied upon by the petitioner for the proposition that whether the accord and satisfaction is vitiated by coercion or whether the allegation of coercion is an afterthought are required to be determined by the arbitrator, but in the instant case the arbitrator have gone into the factual background and upon considering the evidence on record as well as submissions made on behalf of both sides has come to a definite conclusion that the contract of accord was not induced by any duress or coercion. The arbitrator also concluded that as per the original bill dated 11th September 2002, the petitioner was paid by the respondents and the petitioner has received such payment unconditionally without any protest and or prejudice and has raised the alleged plea of duress and coercion subsequently after receiving the payment in full and final settlement. Mr. Chaudhary further submitted that recording of accord and satisfaction is lawful and valid by settlement of all claims excluding work contract tax and commissioning charges. The arbitrator thus given nil award but recorded that the respondent was bound to pay the balance work contract tax if any payable and 1% commissioning charges if commissioning at all takes place. Mr. Chaudhary have cited a decision which is reported in AIR 1981 Calcutta 1995 in Union of India versus D.K. Bose. In that case, the division bench of the Calcutta High Court, after considering Section 63 of the Indian Contract Act, has clearly opined that the question as to whether the claim of the respondent stood discharged by accord and satisfaction was a question of fact and a dispute well within the ambit of arbitration clause, and the arbitrator decided the said question. Accordingly, it was submitted that in the instant case also the arbitrator has gone into the dispute and decided that there is a contract of accord and as such there is no scope to raise any grievance against the award published by the learned arbitrator. It has also been held that there was no substance in the allegation that the claimant was forced to sign the no claim certificate being a finding of fact which is not perverse and ought not to have been looked into by this court, which would appear from paragraph 8 of the judgment. According to him, no case of perversity of finding of the arbitrator has been made out in the instant case by the petitioner, and therefore this application is liable to be rejected. Stop.